We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sila falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Comrades of the 3rd Shock Army, today we lay waste to the German line, push forward to the train station!
Dimitri! Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon! They will be the first to burn this day! First 88! Southwest! Fire the flamethrower! Incinerate them! The first of many, my friend! Get moving! Enemy tanks! Turn right! Second 88 on the hill! Southwest! Germans right now! Infantry transport! Turn right! What are you waiting for? Another tank! Turn left! Two more 88 shotguns! Yeah.
Push forward and obliterate the Fatix radio tower!
Onward! Follow the road to the northwest! Pieces! Destroy the tower! Left of us!
In our grasp!
tower! Straight ahead! King Tiger! Straight ahead! Blow it to pieces! Shoot!
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man cheat death, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.